Here at home, 8 people are still in quarantine at UNMC.
Tonight, we're taking you inside the lab that's testing those evacuees. KETV NewsWatch 7's Waverly Monroe is live on the UNMC campus tonight.
Well, David and Alexandra, they tested 9 samples today and showed me the process of how they do it.
We're just going to show you, like, if we get this specimen in, how we pipette it and how we process it.
Scientists like her started testing for COVID-19 weeks ago. This is the Nebraska Public Health Lab on Nebraska Medicine's campus.
If you have someone in the community that has the potential to have coronavirus, we obviously want to know about that.
Emily McCutcheon and her colleagues received samples from UNMC and the evacuees in isolation. She walks us through the process.
This gets vortexed in order to release the viral particles from that swab into the solution.
And once they isolate the virus,
we are going to load elution tubes into the first row. This will be the tube that our final sample is in.
I'd say we generally have results within 4 to 6 hours.
Those lines on your screen show positive and negative test results.
These lines right here, when they start to go up, are actually, these are all positive patients.
If they get a positive result, they'll send it to the CDC for another test.
You're gonna run the same test that we are running.
And right now I'm told that the only verified kits that the research that the lab uses are ones from the CDC, though scientists say that third-party kits may be available sometime in the future. Reporting live in Omaha, Waverly Monroe, KETV NewsWatch 7.